drums, and they just set up. They didn't take lessons or anything. They just learned how to play. They started playing music they liked. Started making up music, and it wasn't long before people in the neighborhood, you know, they had kids who were just starting to learn to play instruments. So they started coming around, and people wanted to play with this rhythm section, bass and drums. Come on! So it just little by little it grew, and they you know, they started figuring out what they wanted to be, and more people came in, and the people that they liked, they kept them, and it just went on and on until some one day James Young comes into the picture. The band is already good. He brings his mind to it and his guitarism. Next thing you know, he's signing that contract, and this is the band that you see here tonight. Right there, Mr. Charles Panazzo.